Hi guys, Jaleesa here. Today I'm going to be showing you my staple natural hair products. These are my favorites by far. It doesn't matter how many products I try, these are the ones that I'm going to stick to for forever and ever. But I'm going to start off by showing you guys my shampoo and conditioner, then I'm going to move into my styling products, and then my oils. I don't use a whole lot, but these are like the products that are my holy grail. They're not going anywhere. I've been using them, I want to say, for the past year. I have a video like this already on my channel, but this is just an updated version. Some of the products are a little different, but for the most part, they're the same. So I'm just gonna jump into showing you guys those. Alright you guys, so the shampoo that I have been using is a shampoo from Shea Moisture, and of course you know Shea Moisture is a line that is for naturals, and the shampoo is the Coconut and Hibiscus Curl and Shine Shampoo. Shampoo I have been really loving because it is for, you know, your thick and curly hair naturals, and it contains silk protein, neem oil, and coconut oil, and it is sulfate free and it's color safe for my naturals that have colored hair. So yeah, this is what I'm gonna stick with whenever I shampoo my hair. And of course, you know, I don't shampoo every single week. I usually co-wash every single week, and I shampoo once a month, and this is the shampoo that I have been using. And for my conditioner, what I use every single week to co-wash my hair, I have been using my Tresemme Naturals. If you guys do not know about this conditioner, you are missing out. This conditioner is awesome because it has natural ingredients in it. The aloe vera and avocado are in this conditioner, and it is a nourishing moisture conditioner. So yeah, this big old bottle is like, I want to say $3 at the most if you get it out of Walmart. And yeah, I use this to co-wash, and I have been using it since I have been natural, and it has not let me down yet. If you are following the curly girl method, this is a very good conditioner to use for that. So yeah, this one. As far as leave-in conditioners go, I have been using this as well since I have been natural, and this is the Miss Jessie's leave-in condition. This conditioner smells so good. It has like a really fresh scent. There's not any strong scent to it. As far as the texture goes, it's not sticky or anything like that. It really leaves your hair lightweight. It's not very heavy. You know how some products, they leave your hair weighed down? This product is not like that, and that's why I really love it. I usually use this right before I begin to style my hair with my styling products. As far as styling products go, I found this product, I want to say, when was it? Over the summer. This is the Camille Rose Naturals Almond J Twisting Butter. I love this stuff. It smells so good. It really reminds me of like a whipped shea butter texture almost. And it's basically like a butter. It smells like cake to me. I got this product from out of Target, and I believe it was like $14 maybe. That's kind of pricey for me, but it's worth it because this product is really good. I use this for my twist outs, braid outs. You can also use it for perm rod sets. You can use it for your wash and goes. And yeah, I actually used this in my last tutorial that I posted on my channel, my braid out tutorial. I use this product, and yeah, you guys should definitely try this product out. I recommend it. Now the other product that I like to use for my styling purposes is my Cantu Coconut Curling Cream. I have been using this product since I have been natural, and I love to use it for my twist outs and braid outs. And this product is a little bit more affordable than the Camille Rose Naturals, and it's probably a bit more accessible because I've only seen this product in Target. But this product you can find it out of Walmart, you know, drugstores. And yeah, I love this product as well. The only thing I'll say about this product, it does leave your hair if you use a whole lot of it. So I suggest you not use a whole lot of this product in your hair at one time, but it can be a little sticky sometimes, and I had to kind of switch from this product and go to a different one at some point. But I still love this product. I still use it for my twist outs and stuff, so, and perm rod sets and all that stuff. And as far as more styling products that I use to like hold styles for my wash and goes, or just to slick my edges down and all that good stuff. I like to use my Eco Styler Gel, and I've been using this since I've been natural as well. It's one of my favorites. This is the Argan Oil one. I've used the olive oil one before, and then I used this one because I just wanted to try it, and I love it. There's not really much difference in it to me anyway, but this is just what I picked up out of the store. And also to slick my edges down, I recently picked up this from out of Target, the Curls Blueberry Bliss Curl Control Paste. I love this to slick down my edges. As you can see, I have my edges slicked now. They probably are a little messed up, but yeah. This is what I use to slick down my edges. It doesn't, you know, make your hair flake up or anything like that. And it is also, it smells really good. And it doesn't leave your hair hard. It's like it holds it in place, it doesn't flake, doesn't make your hair super hard, so it's perfect. So yeah, I've been loving this stuff. And last but not least, my oils. I of course love coconut oil. So coconut oil, I've been using that. And I recently just got back into using my jojoba oil. So these two oils have been a favorite for me. So I kind of just switch between the two, whatever I feel like using. They both provide moisture for your hair. And yeah, this is what I've been loving. Yeah, that's about it for my little natural hair product haul. What I've been loving for my natural hair so far. I didn't leave anything out. That's everything that I've been loving. I'll list it all down below. And yeah, let me know some of the natural hair products that you guys have been loving for your natural hair since you have been natural. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.